Oui.
Vous avez de l'eau dans le portier.
Super. Absolument. You're American. Ah, Southern girl. I call me Peter. Sir makes me feel like I'm retiring to Florida.
Oh, I'm so sorry about that.
What's your name? I've had one of those fuckers of a morning, Brandy.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
I had this meeting and this passive-aggressive motherfucker insinuates all this shit about me. Why was I so polite to this fucking prick who was suggesting I wasn't very good at my job, which I am, by the way?
Oh, look at you.
Let's make a deal. I don't know you, and you don't know me. And since we don't know each other, we've got nothing to lose. We can just be real, okay? No masks, just the experience of Brandy and Peter.
What do you say?
I wish I could.
I thought...
I said I'd love to have a drink. I have one sip of that and someone's going to jail, someone's going to the ER. I wanted to see what you look like from this angle.
You like what you see?
Your pictures do not do you justice. Hold on a second, Peter. I just want to ask you.
Yes, ma'am. You're the boss now. What did I do?
Oh, I don't know when you did it, but I know you did something, Peter.
What are you talking about?
You know, if you modernize it, what Crucius actually said is count no man happy until he's had a good death.
This isn't funny. Who put you up to this? Was it Ronnie? Oh, that bastard, I knew it was. Let's give him a call.
Put the phone down, please.
Oh, fuck! Oh, please, please don't, please.
Don't beg. Just think of it as though it's already happened, because it has. Now answer my question.
Nothing! I'm a nothing, I'm a nobody, I just move money around for companies!
So you don't have an answer for me?
No, 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 wait, wait! Okay, okay, I know why, I know why!
No, you don't. Subjects rarely do.
I'll pay you. I'm sure you hear this all the time, but I'll give you every cent that I've got. I'm in finance.